go out and my hair is just, I'm on like day four hair. My hair needs some TLC, so I think I'm gonna do like a high ponytail and curl the ponytail. I already put dry shampoo in my bangs and I'm just letting that absorb. Ponytail secured, and I'm gonna do two hair ties just for extra support. I'm just pulling some face ring pieces down, like besides my bangs, because I feel like that just makes it look more like dressed up. Now for my bangs, I am just taking my Hot Tools 1-inch clamp curling iron and I'm just curling this entire section going backwards and sticking this roller on it. Okay, I'm gonna curl my ponytail real quick and I'll be right back. I just finished curling my ponytail. I also curled some pieces around my face. Now I'm just shaking those curls out. Now the moment of truth for the bangs. Oh wow, my bangs are curly. Okay, the bangs are a little big right now, but they'll fall a little bit, so I'm not really worried. Now to make this ponytail a little dressier, I'm just gonna take a section of hair from the bottom and wrap it around. And now my hair doesn't look like I was just too lazy to wash it.